My life is actually going how I want it to. I'm not gonna jeopardize my livelihood for the sake of some scraps of paper. You can do whatever you want with me, but I don't want to punch this.
What about safety?
What about her?
About her? Before you let me in, you asked if safety was still there, and I told you yes. So I guess you just don't care about her anymore?
You didn't care to put her up yourself the entire time you're standing in front of my door. So why are you here?
It was the thousand different reasons why I'm here. I've got enough on my mind already. You know these notes are real. You just don't want to throw your comfortable life away from me.
You're right. I don't.
Not even for the life of another person?
Not until I'm convinced, without a shred of a doubt, that these notes actually mean something beyond cryptic instruction.
This computer isn't enough? Me traveling across the country to your exact address isn't enough? What else needs to be proved for you to care about this?